This is Jonathan Ferreira, log number 7, recorded October 17th. Quite spent shit since the end of the world. Those who survived have found places of refuge and never come out anymore. The rest of the world has been transformed into those creatures. They're like living corpses. I've been trying to survive, but it's not that easy. But I can manage. And I usually search the desecrated houses looking for things that I could use. I usually hit a dead end. But sometimes I hit the jackpot. But that's a worst case scenario.